Pardon me, sir, but what are you Is that by any chance the picture called The Pink Panther? Who's in it? Oh, it's David Niven. And Peter Sellers. How is he in the picture? Rolls him in the aisle, eh?
We must find that woman.
Who else? Capucine? Ah, exquisite.
Hey, woman, my darling, I'll just put on my pajamas.
Look, darling, yes? Look, I think I put something in my eye. No, I mean the left. No, this way. I
don't come in the light, darling.
It hurts.
I see Robert Wagner's in it, too. And what is your impression of that new Italian star, Claudia Cardinale?
What are you?
What?
What they call you? The Virgin Queen.
I'm not the Queen.
It's only half an answer.
I was six when I went on my first safari. Frasari. Wild animal home.
Oh, sir. What are you looking at now? Are those the bedroom scenes? Ah, they are, aren't they? Come on, don't be so selfish.
There's hiding under here.
There's your heart. Oh.
That's more like
it. No, you should be ashamed of
it. I'm not planning on it. Why should anybody want me to go to Chronique?
No!
God.
No!
I'm so sorry. I can kiss your foot. Let me kiss your face.
I understand that the picture features the music of Henry Mancini. And introduces Fran Jeffries. Can you give me some idea of what takes place in the picture? Most unfortunate, Mr. I'm sorry, I'm afraid I didn't get the name.